Hello friends, myself Pranay Uttamnai. I studied in FYBSC Computer Science in Gopinathpur College. Today we are talking about team VFX. Visual effect is the process by which imagery is created or manipulated outside the context of live action shot in filmmaking. Visual effects involve the integration of live action footage, that is special effects, and generated imagery to create environments, animals or creatures which look realistic but would be dangerous, expensive, time-consuming, or impossible to capture on film. Categories of visual effects. Visual effects primarily divides into two groups, special effects and detail effects. Special effects. It covers any visual effects that takes place in live action. Example, on-screen explosion or stunt performances. Detail effects. It covers the various processes by which image is created or manipulated with or from photographic assets. Digital effects often involve the integration of still photography and computer-generated imagery, that is CGI, to create environments which look realistic but will be dangerous, costly, or impossible to capture in camera. Digital effects also divides into different subgroups such as matte paintings, modeling, animation, and composting. Matte paintings. Digital and traditional paintings or photographs which serve as background plates for 3D characters, particle effects, digital sets, and black backgrounds. Modeling. Creating 3D models of props or characters using specialized software. Animation. Assign movements for any object and characters in 2D and 3D animations. Composting. Combining visual effects from different sources to create the illusion that all those elements are parts of the same scene. Software using VFX. Number 1, Autodesk 3D Max. Number 2, Maxon Cinema 4D. Number 3, V-Ray. Number 4, Adobe After Effects. Number 5, Nuke. And number 6, Blackmagic Fusion. The movies such as Avengers and Avatar are the best example of VFX. Thank you for watching this video. Please like the video and subscribe the channel.